Coming to Los Angeles for young guys that want to be in a band, want to seek their fame and fortune, that it had all of these clubs and sub-clubs and places that you could go and try out your music, right or wrong. They had a place for it here. And a lot of that underground has become overground now, and a lot of these people that started out, you know, in this almost subculture type of music has gone on to become very popular.
Given the climate that there's very little live music that's doing anything interesting, you have a number of musicians that are out of work that want to do something adventurous, and you're being handed the keys to the city here.
I think the best type of movement and the best type of change, cultural and artistic change, when you look back in history, is done usually by people who had no idea they were doing that. People who are just painting pictures or making music or writing, or political activists who just know that there's a place where they fit, where they want to be. They're doing something that makes them happy, that other people like, And later, people attribute certain qualities to it, you know? I mean, you can't really go out and say, I'm going to start a new movement.
Watching the sound of your heart in the mirror. It's big blue. Could float out of your life like a cloud in the big blue eye.